Hey everybody, it's Marshall and
Mackenzie
with Martial Law Morphs, and we're here to do a little unboxing video today. Why don't you go ahead and grab it? And here is that very special package here from Mr. Brian Cusco at Triple B. I'm sure most of you already know who he is, but I guess first of all, nice work with the tape, Brian. That's awesome. I love that. But I guess let's get to it real quick. All right. Making a cut. All right. First off, all kinds of goodies up here. Check this out, guys. Look, we got a tub tag right there.
Ooh, look at that beauty.
Wow.
Look at that beauty. Isn't that just a beauty?
Wow. Check this out.
And these beauties.
Pictures and everything. Look at that.
Look at these beauties.
All the unboxing
this
that I've done, I've never once received photos.
Well, I never.
Certainly
opened
not
up
a tub tag. That is. Brian, this is.
Wait, a tub tag?
Yeah, that was on his tub when Brian had it.
Hey, it's a clown!
Head for clown. And all the records. That's all the records. You want to read it real quick?
It is a male, it is a ball python. The scientific python
Regis.
Common BP.
And the born date.
The born date is 07-30-2017. Morph Anchi Pastel Het Cloud. Yep. Weight about
110 grams.
Wow. And that's how much we'll read you today.
Yeah. With all
that's
the,
all folks.
Well, look at this. Feeding record.
Feeding record.
Wow. This is some good stuff here. I never did. Ah, Sire and Dam right there. Ricky and Dot. I guess that's why the Sire is why we decided that we're gonna go ahead and name this little guy Bobby in honor of his dad Ricky. But
Ricky,
we've also got a little note here from Brian. Marshall, thanks for being awesome. Keep up the good work fighting for the snake keepers of Minot. I am kind of currently doing a little just wait. Working with the city council here in town to try and get some laws changed. But I like this especially. This is a nice touch, a little tag to pull off the lid on.
It is
that's
also
awesome.
On the news, so if you go watch the news,
it is.
Watch it. And I'm also on it too.
You are on the news.
Mostly my dad.
This is really cool. I love how people have started doing this. Started going to this polyfill. I really like it. That's awesome. That's awesome. Holy smokes. Look at this. I don't.
When we have Christmas, this is the
only thing. Wow. Check this out. Look at this. Brian, I need to find out how you got this done because that's really cool. That's a nice touch. Wow. Anyways, let's get to it here.
No, Doggy, don't fall for me.
All right.
Doggy, I put you on camera.
You want to see this? Regular. Can you put the dog down? Thank you.
I want Doggy on camera.
All right. There we go. Drum roll, please. That'll work. Amazing. Check out the head stamp. Look at that. Looks like a four-leaf clover or something.
Yeah.
Wow. There he is, guys. Anchi Pastel Het Clown. Courtesy of Mr. Brian Cusco at Triple B. If you don't know him, if you haven't heard of him, go check him out. definitely check him out. This, by far, this package, second to none in my opinion. I mean, this is an amazing job. Although, I've heard some stories that maybe I need to purchase something from Garrett Hartle, because I've heard his packing is pretty impressive as well. But
oh, and guys, it's almost my birthday on that
It is.
So if you can, please leave a comment on happy birthday. And also wish, like this video.
Right, and wish Mackenzie here a happy birthday on the 23rd.
For my birthday present, I would like you to like this video.
Yeah. Oh, and I think one other thing I should do is I should probably get my little collection of cards and add. Oh, wait a minute. Brian.
Wait a minute.
What the heck, man? There's no business card here.
Oh, wait a minute. What?
I just had to throw that in, buddy.
Oh, wait a minute. What?
Nothing. Anyways, well, thanks for tuning in, guys. We'll catch you next time.
Bye-bye!